Look, guys, I tell you all the time, if you want to lose weight, you want to tone up, you want to see some results, you got to get your steps in. So look, if you're walking 3,000 steps a day, guess what? You got to go outside of that 3,000 to see some results. You got to go outside of your daily routine to get those results you're looking for. So with this video, with this workout, we're finna do just that. After you get off work, on your lunch break, you need a quick little workout. But look, this is it. All you'll need today is what I'm using. Some light dumbbells. Some 10-pound dumbbells. Make sure it's light. These are light to me. So light to you could be 2 pounds. Light to you could be 5 pounds, 3 pounds, or no equipment. You can do this workout, just work the movements as if you had some equipment. And one other thing. We're using an aerobic stepper today. It's an in-night stepper, bought it from Target. Also bought my dumbbells from Target, but you can find this stuff on Amazon, Walmart, and really any supermarket that sell sporting goods stuff. You pretty much find this in there. But hey, look, implement this workout at least 3 times a week. I need you on top of it. I need you on top of it. We're gonna begin up and down off the floor, so you will be having to bend your knees, you're gonna have to bend your waist, you got to bend your back. But we'll be bouncing around from dumbbell workouts to bodyweight workouts, and we're gonna be getting up and off the floor. So be prepared for that. Also, make sure you comment the date you'll be starting this workout. I need you to repeat this workout at least 3 times a week. 3 times a week is not a long workout. Push yourself, rest as needed. If you gotta skip a couple exercises, feel free to do so and come back and do them later. The next time you do this routine. But hey, look, keep it simple, keep it straightforward. Make sure you work hard and stay consistent. Remember, consistency is key. You gotta be locked in onto it. But hey, look, I'm loving this journey. I hope you're loving it. I ain't gonna drop the introduction too long. I'm ready to get to work. I know you're ready to get to work. Let's get it.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.